Here we are at 8109 West Trafalgar. This neighborhood here is predominantly block on slab houses. Pretty active neighborhood overall. This house here is a 4-bedroom, 1.5-bathroom with no covered parking. Has an RV gate over there on the side. See, some of the tile here is missing. There's the hallway. Bedroom. Here's the bathroom. Second bedroom. Here's the master bedroom. Master bathroom. Has a walk-in closet. Here's the kitchen. Here's the 4th bedroom. Has a walk-in closet as well. Here's a family room. Has a nice big shed in the back. And here's another RV gate. It has RV gates on both sides of the houses.